the leadership is going to have to hear from the American people who are sick and tired of sexual harassment. We have a person running for the Senate that might win, might not win, that would be an embarrassment to the American people.
This has evolved for me. We're not going to talk about the past. I would just only say that I'm troubled by the past. That's probably the best way for me to say that.
Private First Class Kristen E. Parker, Specialist Chad C. Fuller, Private First Class Adam L. Thomas.